Carson, the unionist, they both sides agreed to fight for the British and the British army, the British forces, until after the war. In the meantime,